Thank you. Yeah, fantastic. It's gone exactly to plan. Last night we did intend to try and take a bit of a lead into last night, and you know, we managed to do that. And so you know, it's huge credit to everybody that's worked behind the scenes the last few weeks to get the car and the pace to where it was. And you know, huge thanks to Tuasa, TPS, and Swift Group, Pirelli, Melvin, all the boys there that have, you know, we've done a good test and put some effort into the setup again to make sure we're on the pace, and it's gone perfectly.